In Assassin's Creed Odyssey, players can recruit and hire new lieutenants to gain bonuses for their ship and crew. You'll want to recruit the best and most capable lieutenants, so this guide will go over everything you need to know to find, recruit, and hire new ship lieutenants. Once you gain access to your very own ship, you'll be able to hire new lieutenants to lead your crew. There are two ways to recruit potential lieutenants. The first is by completing missions for various NPCs that you'll meet along your journey. Upon completing their quests, some of these NPCs will agree to join your ship, where they can be hired as a lieutenant. The other method involves recruiting hostile NPCs that you encounter during combat. To do this, you'll need to knock out an NPC with a non-lethal blow. Sneak up on them and knock them out. Then approach their body and press the on-screen button prompt to recruit them. You can also accomplish this with paralyzing arrows, which can be unlocked in the Hunter skill tree via the Arrow Master skill. If you want to find the best crew members for the job, Ikaros can help you out. Before you fight hostiles, fly over them with Ikaros and zoom in on each enemy to reveal their skill set. Note that stronger enemies will make stronger lieutenants, but they also may be tougher to knock down. We'd recommend sticking with paralyzing arrows when trying to recruit these NPCs. Once you've captured some NPCs, open your inventory menu and navigate to the Ship tab. Under the Special Lieutenants section, you can view the NPCs that you've recruited, as well as the bonuses they provide for your ship. Select the NPC you want to promote, and press the Hire button to assign them as a lieutenant. You'll only be able to hire one at first, but upgrading your ship's hull will allow you to hire more. There's also a rarity system to lieutenants, so try to aim for epic and legendary ones to run your ship when you can. And that's it for this video. If you found this helpful, please like and subscribe. Check back every weekday for another Prima 365. And for more content like this, make sure to head over to primagames.com.